Okay, today we are talking about the Hogan plane. Ben Hogan used to utilize an idea of actually having a sheet of glass on the ground where it would be angled down this way and you would actually put your head inside the hole of the sheet of glass and it would rest on your shoulders. Now the whole point of this idea was that in the backswing, the downswing, and the through swing, you would keep the club below each shoulder. So in the backswing, I would try to swing underneath my right shoulder. Downswing, I would stay underneath the right shoulder. And on the through swing, I would stay underneath my left shoulder. So it's more of a rounder swing. Ben Hogan, being one of the best ball strikers of all time, used to have a very flat swing, but it ended up being a very, very good thing for him. So I want you to try this. Utilize the Hogan plane idea and see if it helps your game. It should look like this. I hope this helps your game. Thanks so much for watching.